Took a walk in the winter woods one night after a particularly nasty day of training, and that was when out of the corner of my eye I saw a boy my age sitting by himself in the snow. Ooh. almost asked him if he was alright. He was so pale, he really looked like he was freezing. I looked him over, he wore clothes like mine, but where I wore green, this boy wore pure white, and his feet were bare. He was pretty clean cut for a town like mine. From where he sat, I couldn't tell if he was breathing, so I picked up the closest stick that I could find and poked him with it to be sure he was alive. Snatched away the stick that I was holding. I wondered if this kid had lost his mind when he took a step towards me and asked if I could see him. And frost bloom beneath his feet. And I said, of course I see you, Jekyll Frosty, winter spirit. After that night, I often saw him flying between the treetops and sometimes right beside me.